In this video, I'm going to show you all how to fix not being able to move a video on the timeline in Movavi Video Editor 2023. Okay, you can see I have a clip placed here on the timeline. Okay, now I'm going to move the clip on the timeline. Move it ahead a little. Now you can see I was able to move it ahead. Now, you see this button here, right here, disable gaps on the video track. I'm going to click that. You can see that little arrow is crossed out. Now I'm going to click that. Now gaps. Now that by doing that, I have disabled gaps. Okay, because you want to place a gap between clips. If there are multiple clips in the timeline, you can click that to enable gaps. We'll cross out the arrow. The arrow shows that the video clip is going to snap to the beginning. Okay, so I'm going to move that across again, and we can see it snapping back to the beginning. Now I'm going to click it again to enable gaps, and we're going to move it ahead. Gaps are now enabled. So now I'm going to disable gaps. Okay, now the clip snaps back. Okay, I think you get that. So now I'm going to split my clip, and I'm going to move the second portion, the second half of the clip, ahead. Now you can see it snapping back to the beginning. So now enable gaps again, and I can move it ahead. Well, I can even move this one ahead, the first part, and we can see now we can move it ahead, move it a little closer. Now you can see there's a gap between the both clips. Okay, perfect. Now I'm going to disable gaps again. You see, we'll uncheck that. We'll check that button again. Click that button again, pardon me. And now gaps are disabled. I also want to apologize for one thing. I think I said in an earlier video that I was in the flyby title video that I was disabling gaps when I actually meant I was enabling gaps. But now you've seen this video. This is the magic fix for this problem. If you cannot move videos that are along the timeline, just remember that button is there. Enable gaps. Okay, perfect. Disable gaps. We want to click that again. We're going to disable the gaps. Okay, perfect. I hope you understood that. I apologize for any inconvenience. I thank you for watching.